Now we have Mithila Reddy garu from Qatar. She is almost for 4 hours, I think. Yeah, Mithila garu, can please go ahead.
Namaskaram andi, Dr. M.S. Reddy garu. Actually, I had so many questions in my mind, but you know, you've answered them very nicely, and I don't know how to express my feelings. But I want to just tell you that I am an ardent follower of yours. Nenu meeru pettina videos anni chustanu. And actually, I am from Doha, Qatar, andi. I'm staying in Doha, Qatar. So last year, ide time la, when the whole world was plunged into all this dilemma, chaos about this pandemic, you have enlightened us so well in a very simple manner. Adu etla ante, అది మీరు చెప్పారు కదా మనోధైర్యం, ఎస్ సార్, ఐ టోటలీ అగ్రీ విత్, ఆ మనోధైర్యం మీరు చెప్పిందే వి రియలీ ఫాలో. అండ్ మీరు చెప్పారు కదా చద్ద అన్నమని, యాక్చువల్లీ మై డెఫినెట్లీ వి డోంట్ కుక్ ఎగ్జాక్ట్ మెజర్, వి ఆఫ్ కోర్స్ డూ హ్యావ్ సమ్ లెఫ్ట్ ఓవర్ రైస్, సో దట్ ఈస్ యూజువలీ ఈటెన్ బై లేడీస్ ఆర్ జస్ట్ గివెన్ టు సర్వెంట్ లైక్ దట్. కానీ మీరు చెప్పాక దట్ యాడెడ్ అ న్యూ డైమెన్షన్. ఇన్ ఫ్యాక్ట్ మై హస్బెండ్ ఇన్ గల్ఫ్, ఇట్ ఈస్ వెరీ హాట్ దిస్ సీజన్, సో హీ యూస్ టు గో టు ద సైట్ ఇన్ ద మార్నింగ్. He is a manager, but he had to go to the site. Pandemic lo he had to take personal care of everything. So appudu vellinappudu the temperatures were soaring very high here. Appudu meer chepparu kada saddannam ani, that really worked out so well andi, because ee ayomaya paristhitullo em cheyali, em tinali, ela undali, sanitation ante, yes, we have been doing all that, but your food habits also really makes a hell lot of difference.
No, she's 100% correct, amma. You're followed. But as a matter of fact, my father-in-law unnadu, Dr. D.R. Reddy garu. Aina, he's 92 right now. He worked with me 30 years on probiotics. Aina, he always is telling me, hey, we got to figure out a way to make this buttermilk a little bit 12 hours incubate. He also, he brought up a very good point this morning. He called me and said, I wrote an article on medical journal. He said, you know, a lot of people or people in cities, they're not making buttermilk at home at all. Only in villages they're doing it. And how do we introduce this back on? Ma, hats off to you. Okay, I'm glad you're following it. Even in Qatar, you're following it. Very nice.
No, it's okay. Really made a difference, Andy. I am really following it. Inka dani to spice it up. Manak, as usual, we Telugu people.
But the
Telugu people, manamu inka variations andi
chest. Yes.
Yes, Andy. Ullipayalu, like a mirchi, adanta kalipi, my husband ki morning breakfast ade. Ade tinnaka velthunde. And he really felt a difference. It really made a difference. And I'm really thankful to...
I'm glad you came on the TV with this. And then a lot of people, they're thinking, Chaddanandinte edo motu manishi anukoni adi undedi manaki. Instead of Pepsi, daite vadu baaguntadani. No, it's the other way around. Okay? Your health went to hell. Cancer increased. All the multiple sclerosis. On and on and on. There's no treatment for these stupid diseases. The human being brought on themselves. Okay, if we are eating our own food habits and undundi mana follow ayunte inni raavu andola manaku takkuva jabbulu compared to westerners. Okay, yeah,
thank you very much before I forget,
thank you Jyotish sir for having such a wonderful talk with the person whom I admire the most.
Even I
really
the
admire
most,
you sir, and thank you
most.
For yeah. And thank you for giving me a chance to participate in this. Thank you very much.